Thank you for being patient, Toro. We're about to start Lobby A. So while we wait for the replay load-up, Ben, I think Lobby B was entertaining.
Yes, it was. That was quite the little accident that we had there at the very end of the race.
Yes, poor Ziltoid.
Poor Ziltoid, poor Yoichi, poor Yar Yar Yar.
Yar yar yar. Ar yar yar.
Arr, arr,
All right,
arr.
so today's Lobby A replay footage is provided by Slider S15 because it sounds like a burger. Or a
Remember, you
car.
can pick up your Slider S15s for only $9.99.
And if you act now, we'll throw in a Sylvia S15 because it's totally related to his gamer tag. Winky face. Act now as our toll-free number. Associates are standing by.
This now concludes the crazy portion of this race cast.
Well, speaking of podcasts, I know we're gonna have to do one sooner or later, but this is not tour related. Oops, went off on a tangent. Sorry.
Oh.
Oh no, flailing arms, end of world. Okay, so
Ah.
we're gonna be back
Chaos.
once again here from Maple Valley, Lobby A. So yeah. Yeah. I just like how
Was
we
the
do.
last lobby.
Yes. All right. So we have now just started at 5 seconds. It's gonna be for Lobby A. So without further ado, coming into turn one, we'll start the grid. How about them apples? So on the pole will be HCR Mystic, and next to him will be Jabberwocky's one. In row two is Plowtubby plowing it through turn two, and next to him will be HCR Super T. Row three will have HCR Belmont, and next to him Slider S15 and a Sylvia Burger. In row four is Saga Vries, and next to him will be TJ Steele. Row five will be King Cobra 28, whose livery did not load, and next to him will be HCR Solar. Right behind, in last place, will be HCR Hamish. That concludes the grid here for Lobby 1. Lobby A, Round 1.
This is clearly another Lobby A brought to you by Happy Cat Racing.
Because they are cats. They
And
are
they're
happy.
happy, and they're racing.
Racing. Okay, so with HCR taking up about a good quarter of the field, today should be interesting, but we have Jabberwockies and Plowtubby. And Slider. So, definitely want to keep an eye out for those Honda Zeds. And it looks like row one is going to be starting halfway back from the start finish line.
You also want to keep an eye on HCR Solar. I know from firsthand trying to, well, if I'm honest, watching him piss off into the distance, that he is someone to contend with.
Yes. Definitely hold your urine. All right, we're currently at 1 minute and 55 seconds as the outside row is trying to line up. I'm still not playing polka music.
You should, though.
I
Just saying.
just saying, brah. And we should point out that only one livery has not loaded up. Just one. And it's red.
Poor Cobalt.
It's red, it's a distraction. That means they should be careful because red angers the bull. Man, just look at the crowd. They're so excited.
I know, right?
And their stock animation.
Yeah, woo.
Alright, green flag is out and Mystic is gonna get the lead. However, let's not count out the Zeds with Jabberwockies and Plowtubby in second and third place. And I just say that because Jabberwockies and Plowtubby get second and third place, with Mystic being under pressure by both Zeds side by side. And then a whole bunch of stuff in the back is going on with Super T and Belmont.
That was amazing commentary right there, Zeta.
Oh, you're welcome. Battle for second and third place between Jabberwockies and Plowtubby coming into the carousel. And it
Definitely
looks
the
like
battle of the
I was going to say, slider dropped back quite a bit in the going for the carousel. Sorry. Did I just make you forget what you were going to say? I think I did.
Yeah, not entirely. It was not important anyway.
And Jabberwocky's brakes late into turn two. Looked like he was almost about to get right up there on Mystic.
Yeah, these two Hondas are definitely involved in the HDR sandwich at this point.
Yes, because HDR Super T is currently in fourth place, with Belmond in fifth. And the last of the Zeds is in sixth place.
I'm still not used to seeing a Kia up in Lobby A.
That's what makes it interesting.
Yep.
Although we see King Cobra, but we don't see Camber Kings.
I believe Camber King said that he missed this round.
Ah. And one of the Zeds has slid off on through turn two, and it looks like that was Slider.
So Slider is sliding?
Slider is sliding on a burger grill in his Sylvia. He's currently in sixth place. This is going to allow King Cobra and Hamish to catch up to him. Meanwhile, up in front, Mystic is still under pressure from the Zeds, as both Jabberwockies and Plowed Tubby are just dancing around the carousel in second and third place, respectively. Alright, folks, we're on the fifth lap here at Maple Valley, and Plowed Tubby is pushing Jabberwockies.
If either of these two, I should say, want to get in the first place, they need to stop fighting amongst themselves and start chasing after Mystic.
Well, Plowed Tubby almost plowed Jabberwockies out through turn three. Ooh, some heavy contact there. Plowed Tubby keeps the car under control going into the carousel. Exiting out of turn five.
Well, these two are still going at it. Super T and Belmont are just waiting for them to start to go a little bit too intense and start to wreck each other.
As we look through the rest of the pack, King Cobra has caught up to Slider. And behind King Cobra is a battle for 8th, 9th, and 10th between TJ Steel, Hamish, and Solar. Definitely keep an eye on those two Martini Mazdas. Getting a little drunk and tipsy.
Meanwhile, back in second place, Jabberwockies and Plowed Tubby are still going at it, but they seem to both be distancing, I'll get it, themselves away from each other so they can start to catch up to Mystic a little bit more.
And TJ Steel is about to lose a position to Hamish. Now we know Solar loves his screen time, and we're trying to give him as much of it as possible.
Mm-hmm.
And there is another Kia right behind the Mazdas, I just noticed. So it's a bred of Kias, and then two meets of Happy Cat Racing in the Martini Mazdas. Amazing!
It's literally a trade of HCR.
Well, they weren't.
TJ is HCR. Hamish is HCR. Solar is HCR. Sagar Reeves is HCR. There's HCR over the place here.
Well, they weren't joking when they were going to bring a fleet of HCR into this.
No
kidding. Must call it the HCR Cup at this rate. Alrighty, so as of 8 laps, Mystic still leads with Jabberwockies in second and Plowed Tubby in third place. Fourth is going to be Belmond, followed by Spirit T. Super T.
Spirit T?
Spirit T! Slider sliding through in sixth place, allowing King Cobra in seventh. Eighth is going to be TJ Steel. I have Steel on my brain, who's under pressure from both Hamish and Solar, respectively ninth and tenth. And in last will be Saga of Grease. That concludes your running order here at Maple Valley.
HCR Cup. Make it happen.
No. Let's replace the Touring Community Racing to Happy Cat Racing Touring Car Cup.
Pretty much.
Yes. I suddenly just want to Photoshop a bunch of cat heads on the cars.
Have you not looked at some of the HCR cars? I know Mystic, because I'm looking at them right now, has one on his rear bumper.
No, I'm not talking about the logo for HCR. I'm talking about actual kitties and Photoshopping them on the cars.
Oh, okay.
On top of the cars. You know, it's like the lemons with the ridiculous hats.
Oh, yeah. Anyway, welcome back towards the front. Jabberwockies is slowly starting to catch up to Mystic a little bit more. It looked like Pawtubby has dropped back a little bit, so that allowed Jabberwockies, who is going way wide into the hairpin, to catch up a little bit more to Mystic.
As we're about to hit the 9-minute marker, it looks like Jabberwockies breaks very late in turn 2. And I keep thinking he's going to ram into the back of Mystic.
Unfortunately, this isn't the Demo Derby, so we can't get away with that.
Well, this also isn't Grid Autosport, because they have Demo Derby.
Yeah, I know.
Alright, folks, we're coming down to the last 4 laps in just a moment. Still focusing on 1st to 3rd, but let's see how the rest of the field is doing. Oh, Slider has slowed down. This is going to allow King Cobra to catch up, going into Turn 2, and I see a Kia is parked on the outside of Turn 2. That is Super T.
Investigate.
You do that, as he has now managed to turn around. Third place is now under pressure, as Belmont has caught up to Pawtubby.
Alright. Going onto this access road, Super T goes a little bit, he goes a little bit wide, raises the wall, and it spins him sideways through the hairpin and into the wall.
Well, this is looking good for Saga of Reeses. Now he has gained one position. As Pawtubby comes out of the carousel, you're now down to 3 more laps, and it looks like Super T has come into pit. So Super T will be 1 lap down as he exits out of the pits. Ooh, battle for third between Pawtubby and one of the HCR cars, so it's between Tubby and Belmond. Tubby is going on the defensive, going through the carousel.
Meanwhile, back up front, Jabberwockies was really giving Mystic a run for his money until, I believe, somewhere Jabberwockies put a wheel on the grass, and now Mystic is starting to increase his lead back out to what it was. However, he does tap the pit wall going down to the front straight.
And it looked like Pawtubby was about to spin out Belmond through turn 2.
This is one of the more annoying things about doing a reverse grid. I'm not sure if you're counting the turns as in reverse or counting them as full, so.
I'm just treating it as they're racing it.
Okay.
So with 1 lap to go, still Mystic, Jabberwockies, Pawtubby, and Belmond. So we have another sandwich. We have Happy Cat Bread. Then we have Honda Zed filling. It's like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Mystic is now halfway through the carousel. It looks like Jabberwockies is not going to be able to catch up. Checker flag in the air, and the winner of round 1 is going to be HCR Mystic with Jabberwockies in second. Third, looks like it's going to go to Pawtubby, and fourth will be Belmond. Tubby successfully blocks Belmond right there. Fifth is
things are
be
still really close, back up in 5th and 6th position, and 7th right there, with King Cobra still trying to get past Slider for the lead, for the position. And with the drag race, it looks like Slider's still going to get it, barely.
King Cobra's going to finish in 6th with Steel in 7th. Solar holds on to 8th place with Hamish in 9th. 10th is going to go to Saga of Rees, and 11th will go to Super T. All right, folks, we'll be right back for round 2 coverage of Lobby A.